France Libertes, the floor goes to you.
Mr. President, Mr. Special Rapporteur, we congratulate and welcome Mr. Fabian Salvioli for his important mandate. Today we mark the 30th anniversary of the 1988 massacre of political prisoners in Iran. The previous Special Rapporteur on the right to truth and the Special Rapporteur, the former Special Rapporteur, the human rights situation in Iran, sought an independent investigation into the 1988 massacre. For 30 years, this crime against humanity has gone unpunished. Even worse, the perpetrators of that massacre today hold senior positions in the government and judiciary of Iran. They include the current Justice Minister, who was a member of the death commission that sent prisoners to execution. I myself am a former political prisoner in Iran. I was a journalist and was arrested in 1982 and tortured for supporting the democratic opposition, the People's Mujahideen Organization of Iran. Many of my former cellmates, Mr. Special Rapporteur, were among the 30,000 political prisoners who were executed in 1988 massacre based on a fatwa by Khomeini against the PMOI, the People's Mujahideen of Iran. 30 years on, we urge the new Special Rapporteur on the right to truth to carry out a full investigation into this crime. And we urge High Commissioner Bachelet to end the impunity enjoyed by Iranian officials and to hold them to account. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, sir.